Update, new at 6:30, some major pot busts today in Pueblo. Police, sheriffs, investigators have not released specific details yet, but we caught up with officers wrapping up one bust here of an illegal grow at Columbine Avenue near Lake Minocqua. We're told there were multiple busts throughout the day with enough confiscated pot to fill a large trailer.
I didn't have no idea that this grow was going on here. I mean, a lot of people use marijuana, but I didn't know they had an operation going next door.
And no word yet on any arrests tied to the bus. Of course, as we find out more information, we'll pass it on.